Hey y'all, it's Monday. I don't know what today is. August the 7th. And I'm toe up. Me in school, we toe up.
I'm toe up already. Me in school, we toe up in here. Yeah. I brought school with me. I'm already drunk.
But y'all, I'm so sick. I went and took a COVID test. I don't have COVID. So I guess it's just my sinuses from the house being so cold. Like I tell people all the time, I can't do the AC. So, I dropped that. Me and Leary went and took COVID test. She's not sick though. Nothing's wrong with her. She's perfectly fucking fine. But I just wanted to, I don't know, put y'all in my business, of course. I'm about to go in the house. I went and did all my ripping and running except for enrolling her in school. I have not enrolled her in school. I'll do that tomorrow. I'm sure I'm gonna feel a lot better. I'm about to go in the house, take a shot at 9 p.m. And I'm gonna lay down. I'm going to go to sleep. And when I wake up, I'm gonna go get her from my sister's house. She wants to be with the kids. But y'all, I'm fucked up. I feel like a baby. Like, at this point, I wish I had a man. Like, I just want to lay in his arms. Oh, I miss this shit so much. Cause like, I really be a baby when I'm sick. I just want to lay around and let somebody else do everything for me. I miss this shit so much. Ugh. But okay. I'm gonna call y'all back. I can't drink grown up drink just cause I'm sick. Check my fever again. Dr. Miss Stephens. How I feel?
It's so hot.
Look at my niece. She had her first day of kindergarten.
Hey, vlog.
You see?
Coronavirus! Yeah.
You got the coronavirus? Ooh, I don't. I took a tip. Let me see. Thank you. Them shoes made like that? Or that meat made?
They made like that.
Oh, okay.
They want to be sick.
This black sister.
What's your sister's stuff? You're my nurse.
No, you're
not. Oh, excuse me.
Two
she said I can't drink it.
You record.
Yep, put your drawers on.
Oh, these shorts.
The fuck? Oh, them butts.
Now, make sure you edit it out your video.
No?
Yeah.
Put them drawers.
These are shorts.
Your mama got drawers.
Mm-mm.
What you got on?
I got drawers on.
You got drawers on?
Come on, Mary. Cheers. Oh, I got it.
Don't break.
Cause all of us getting wasted. Everybody.
Wait, I
be like, thank God I'm for real though.
He good.
He
good.
Good morning. Friends, it's August 8th. It's somebody's birthday. Today's somebody's birthday. Oh, Simone. Happy birthday to my TT Simone.
Happy birthday, Simone.
She's a grown mom. Simone is everybody's mama. And she act like it.
But she act like it.
Exactly. First day at school for Lyric. So I squad her, get her registered. But we couldn't go in till 9. So we eating breakfast. Y'all know what this is. Y'all know what this is. Waffle House, if you don't know. I don't like my food. Not eating pork is really taking a toll on me. I got a chicken hash brown bone. They didn't put no eggs on it. Hardly some cheese on it. And this chicken just not eat with this. I feel better today than yesterday. A lot better. So, register Lyric and all that. Now I'm back. I have to stop getting in this bed. I broke down the luggage. Gotta put the rest of this stuff where it belongs. And Now I'm ready to see what I'm about to do these next 3 hours until Lyric get back out of school. If you haven't been here from the beginning, welcome. Welcome to Vlogging with V, the life of a regular girl, and I'm happy that you're here. And at the beginning of the year, well, I actually started in like September. In September of 2022, I began I call it the Steve Harvey's List of 300. I don't know if Steve Harvey created this or he got this from someone, but I saw it from Steve Harvey, but I'm not at 300. As of today, I'm at 180. 180 is become a 5 a.m. girly. Open the book to write become a 5 a.m. girly, and the first thing I saw was visit Six Flags. And if you watched my last vlog, then you know that I just went to Six Flags over Georgia, so I was able to check that off my list. I'm so happy. Like, I know there's one thing out of 180, but I got to check something else off my list. Good morning, friends. Today is August 9th. I know today is. And when I go back and edit this video, I know that I'm going to have the date right. Today is August 9th. Don't play with me. Wednesday, I think. Damn, it's already Wednesday. It's Wednesday, August 9th. And it is now 6:33. But okay, I got up. It's a start. We got to start somewhere. I need some more clients. I need some content. So I guess I'm about to start back doing free hair. I gotta find me basically a new brand ambassador. So if you've been on my page since the beginning, then you know I moved. I downsized just a little bit, just a little bit. I went from a two-bedroom little house type of situation to this two-bedroom apartment. And it's much smaller than what I was used to. And I really, really don't like when I get the houses with the one sink be bothering me. But I make do what I do. I went and bought this plastic tub and I washed this from there, and I'm gonna show y'all hood 101, how to get some shit done, how to make work.
We done came too far for this. I'm so tired of arguing. It's too late for S and O's. I don't want no part in this. Whenever you get mad, I always leave and give you the silent treatment. You know in your heart I'm decent. Everything you got, you keep it. We can still be friends if you don't get dumb and try to tell our secrets. I know one day you'll see all the simple shit I try to teach you. I know it'll get worse, cause nowadays I hardly ever greet you. It was nice to meet you.
We went from 2 a.m. calls to zero communication. Yeah, we spent too long in heaven. Yeah. We felt the elevation. Just cause it's different and we're not the same doesn't mean things have to change. I got no trouble with my pride.
Okay, y'all, I need to get oil charged. I gotta go, Kiki. Come on, ma'am. I need an oil change. Where a cheap one is? I need a cheap. That's what I was just looking at, and they got a coupon on there. I'm finna go.
Yeah, you know you
can't
get out your car.
Yeah, I don't mind it. But this one right here be like $90. $60. No. It ain't take five. The oil change, the express oil change. Bitch, I was vlogging. You smell it right now? I just sprayed the damn. What if I call you from jail later? Okay, I'm back. For some reason, my nose just want to act crazy today. Do y'all see my Tita Peter is in school again? And I got a dismissal thing. And I want to say I'm not going to pick her up, but I'm going to pick up my Tita Vita. I am going to pick her up. I can't believe she's so big now. Got some cheesecake from Tredarius' house. If you don't know who Tredarius' house is, are you really on TikTok?
Yeah.
Me and Lyric and Crumbl cookies. Both of us look a mess. Me neither. You want to be in my vlog so bad, cuz. Thank you.
I'm like, why did you
stop
vlogging
anyway? We right here. You think they're gonna be good or nasty?
I feel some of them are gonna be nasty.
I got that one for you. You think it's gonna be nasty?
Yeah.
I think.
I seen a couple of cookies.
Yeah.
That's the
new one. I actually got a cookie cutter. Thank you. Okay. Alright.
Yeah.
Oh, somebody pull up Crumbl cookie tell so y'all can tell me what the name of these cookies are. Weekly menu this week. This is semi-sweet chocolate chunk. This is pink donut. This is vanilla crumb cake, lemon bar, Kentucky butter cake, and buckeye brownie. So we're gonna start with, which one y'all gonna start with? We're gonna start with the semi-sweet chocolate chunk. Semi-sweet chocolate chunk. I don't like chocolate. I'm gonna give this a 2 out of 10.
I don't like chocolate.
You like chocolate?
I give it 3.
What'd you give Kalani? 10 being the best.
10.
Okay, Kalani got a 10. There.
I gave it 9. I'm gonna come
out. Okay, which one got the next? Kentucky butter cake. Okay. This Kentucky butter cake.
Can I speak? Can I say
hey? It's Kentucky butter cake.
I'm gonna give it to 10.
It is good.
It's good.
It's really good.
Another 10, Kalani.
Mm-hmm.
I think I rate it a 5.
I give it a 3.
Like the cheese. It tastes good.
Okay, this is pink donut.
Okay.
It tastes like donut.
It's like a donut.
This no, it's like the cookie pie. Sugar cookies.
Right.
The
is Oreo still up there?
The feeling? Mm-hmm. You like it.
V. She's talking about this one a 9.
7. 7 out of 10.
Cookies.
And this is lemon drop.
I'm gonna give it a 1.
It
tastes like lemon drops.
How you know what a lemon drop tastes like? That's a liquid beverage.
Yeah. It's about lemon heads.
No.
No, you said it tastes just like a lemon drop. With the sugar around the rim.
What's that? Sugar around the rim. I have never had one of those.
You
know. I ain't trying it. What is
it? Okay, so I'm gonna taste this one first because I hate peanut butter.
Mike said no. What'd you say, Lyric?
They're automatically.
You like
zero.
Good morning. Good morning. So far this morning, I don't know what time it is. Hold on. It's Friday, August the 11th, and it's 9:15 on the dot. So far this morning, all I've done is take Lyric to school. I cleaned out my car. So I lied a little bit. I did clean out my car. I took Lyric to school. And I got up late. I was not a 5 a.m. girly this morning because I woke up at 4:20 something to use the bathroom. And I was like, oh, I got a little more time to still take another little nap. And then when I woke up, it was 7. It was 7. So it was instantly get up, take Lyric to school, and then start my day. So this for me, I just got the shower. I oil pulled while I was in the shower. I don't like oil pulling, but I think I'm going to just stick with it and not do as much oil as I was doing when I first tried to oil pull. Yeah. Let's go. Cheers.
The devil had a tussle, but I won.
You're gonna give me a new robe? I need you some. I want one that's cool, like, I don't know, like satin or something.
The devil had a tussle, but I won. Oh, I won. Oh, me and the devil, we can't agree. I hate him, he hates me. Me and the devil.
I'm gonna try to talk to y'all. Oh, okay, I'm at a red light. Why are we going to the church? Y'all don't got no air in my car. I know y'all tired of me telling y'all. But we outside. Oh my God, did I leave my to-do list? Here we go. I need to go to the thrift store. I want to make those viral TikTok shorts going around right now with the metallic on it. Let's see. Let's see. My glasses can't stay clean for nothing in the world. That shit pissed me off. I'm gonna show y'all everything I got when I get to the house. I'm just doing it like that since it's hot. And I ain't sweating, y'all. This oil. Even if y'all see me wiping my face, that's all that oil I put on this morning. Which is making me hotter, of course. It's not really that bad out here today. Okay, y'all. I brought us home. Too much going on out there. Okay, and I think I got a little tan. I feel a little darker. I feel a little darker. I do. These glasses are so dirty and they just won't stay clean. So we spent $78 at Children's Place. But I love the leggings. I love the jeggings. So I had to get two pair of jeggings, and that's what up the price. I picked up these because these are all I asked my grandma to get right here. So I got a black pair of shorts, a khaki pair of shorts, a blue skirt, and a khaki skirt. Blue skorts. It's a skorts because I only do skorts. I only like the dresses and a khaki skirt. Those will hold us for the warm weather, and then we'll go again for the cool weather. And these are gonna hold us through all of them, and I love them in black. I'll link all it below in the description where y'all can go get it. If you don't shop at Children's Place for your kids' uniform, you are losing out. Children's Place and Old Navy have the best uniforms. Children's Place has the best prices. Okay, now this is the stuff I got to wash. I spent $24.66 at the thrift store. At the thrift store. I don't know, y'all. I thought I was getting a deal. But some I picked up was $10. Some was $10. Okay. I think it was my choice. These. $10. I got these for the TikTok, viral TikTok pants. I'm gonna put my stuff right here. You got these shorts. I got Valeria. She gonna put her little stuff on hers. And then I picked this up for my sister. She gonna love it. She gonna love that. We all grow at different rates. Picked it up for my sister. Y'all haven't thrift shopped in forever. Maybe since college, like for real. So for me to do this out from the thrift store, I'm proud of myself. I'm proud. Because normally, I would have went to the store and bought a brand new shirt, brand new pants, just to put this sticker stuff on it. So yeah, I'm about to wash that, put their stuff up, you know, chill, fold up these clothes, all that. I'm gonna get back with y'all when I go. Probably when we get ready to, I ain't gonna get up with y'all at Walmart, probably not. Wait till I get all the kids, come back and we start doing the projects, and I'm gonna see. We gonna see y'all then. I'm gonna bring y'all. Well, I'm in Walmart and Raleigh, and it's ugly as fucking here. Like, they done redid all this shit, and I'm lost. I done got lost. I don't know where the fuck I supposed to be going. But I found the foil. I think it's $12. I think this enough for us. This enough for us. But now I just need some soap so I can get the fuck up at these motherfucking. I feel like somebody started chasing me. I ain't gonna know where to go. Oh, okay, I found the soap. $6.47 round soap for me. All I'm trying to do is come pick up my kids for a spend the night. And he wanna bring this. What is that, Amir?
What's that?
I'm talking about what's that in that bag?
Home.
Oh, the cars. Put your shoes on right. Oh, I don't got no room for that in my house. That's big as my house.
You about to make a TikTok dance.
Today, August the 12th. We getting ready to go to CEC for Simone B-Day. We going early in the morning. I said let's go at 10. Or that time they open, we could be people. Chuck E. Cheese. I leave Chuck E. Cheese for 5 minutes. 5 minutes. And when I pull back up, the police pulling up. And I'm like, what the fuck the police doing here? But I ain't think none of it. Why do you see what they call the police on my brother because his shirt say pussy, money, and weed? The police? Like, that's crazy. Some white people called the police because his shirt say pussy, money, and weed. And then Chuck E. Cheese tried to make him turn his clothes inside out. Obviously, urban wear not allowed in Chuck E. Cheese. Fuck, why would they call the police? And then they asked him to turn his shirt inside out. And not. That's like asking me to put on some pants. Not. Yeah, I couldn't, y'all want a baby with me? It's real loud in here. So hold on.
And you called the police.
I called the police.
And you called the police.
Let me see your shirt. It is ghetto.
I mean, it's offensive. It's offensive.
It is.
But it's our business.
It is.
Right. Our business.
Not y'all, bro. Y'all.
They gonna say something about my pants.
Right. There's one right here in a black t-shirt. I think he got whiskey or something on. That's offensive.
Oh.
Find them.
It's like white people ain't learned yet. Didn't they just get their ass whooped at them? The white folks just get their ass whooped. They want to bring it to Memphis. Look, you can't stand up for your dad. They done called the police on us. They called the police on Justin's shirt. One of these white people in here with their family. Him right there. They called the police on Justin's shirt. They put some money and weed. I said, it is ghetto. It is. But what? Your kids probably can't even read. They kids like they 3 years old. Yeah, see. The red button. Oh, shit. So this is going to be the ending of this week's vlog. Thank y'all for coming. I would recap real quick, but I'm not. Y'all saw what went on. Y'all saw Chuck E. Cheese. Y'all saw we failed those TikTok pants. That's why y'all didn't see no more than TikTok pants. And yeah, this was my first week as a self-employed hairstylist. I did one person hair. It's gonna get better. I'm staying positive. I'm keeping the faith. My rent paid. My phone bill paid. And not like I just gotta pay this light bill. As long as I can keep my bills afloat and I'm just not worried about the extra. I'm supposed to be going to Atlanta this week with my friend. I don't know how I'm gonna get there. Hopefully a way is made and I go and I help make her birthday special. If not, then I'll just do something for her later. But so far, so good. I have no complaints. I'm getting my house together. I'm doing things that I couldn't do before because I was always at work. Lyric got her hair locked yesterday. Y'all have to see that next week because I don't vlog on Sundays. I'm just coming here today to close the vlog. We are about to go to church. I don't know what's up after church. Hopefully I just come home and continue to do things around the house. Yeah. Update on the Bachelorette. Lost Bachelor number one yesterday. And that's pretty much that on that topic. Back down to a zero roster until the people who I'm talking to make the roster. I'll have a roster. But yeah, that's about it. Ready to see what week two of being self-employed is like until I have a flowing clientele and things just aren't strange anymore. Like stuff just feels strange right now. But thank y'all for tuning in. If you made it this far, I hope you are a subscriber. I hope you like what you see. Content will get better as my life gets better, okay? But I'm gonna see y'all next week. Baby girl, you are so pretty, 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 pretty. Baby girl, you are so pretty, pretty.